We've done this a couple of times before, so we should be okay. That's better. Nice. Come here, look at your arm. Yeah, good one. Sammy. Yeah, you're looking at the ceiling as well. Right. Very nice, okay? So when we need the... Oh, it doesn't matter if you make it. Marie can just make this.
We're not going to have any control
anyway. Exactly right, but it's all good. Okay, so second thing, hey, arch your back corners. Third, most important thing of all, is to keep your feet and knees back behind us. Okay, so keep your pelvis down, but to keep your knees up nice and high, you try and keep yourself in the back of the head. You try and be a complete U shape or a complete banana shape, with your pelvis being the lowest point of your body. Don't let your knees come down below your pelvis, it makes it too hard for us. Okay, keep those legs nice and high, keep yourself in the back of the head. Easy, hey? Relax out there, keep your pelvis forward. Most important part of your job, keep your knees nice and high for us. That's all you have to remember. Everything else I tell you now is just really to make you think like you know what you're doing, or we know what we're doing. When we're in the aircraft, you'll be sitting in front of us. At about 10,000 feet, we're going to strap you guys onto us. Once we get to 12,000 feet, the door's going to open, people are going to start to jump out. When it's your turn, we'll slide you into the doorway. When we get you there, legs outside the plane and put them underneath the step. Don't put them on top of the step, put them underneath the step. Hold on to your arms. Like that, nice and low. On those upright ones, good. Put your head back and look at the cameraman, he's about here. Got a cameraman. We're going to go ready, set, arch, move the plane. Pelvis goes forward and feet up and then above. About 5 seconds into free fall, we'll give you a tap. That means bring your hands off your harness, put them in free fall, just like being helped by a bank roll up here. If you're in the wrong place, we'll move around, don't fight against us. Same with your legs. We jump or kick them because they're not far enough back. Put them together and get them further up for us. Now, if you're a cameraman, you're going to see him. Some blame a kiss. If you give him a kiss, I'm going to play the guitar and you swim. Right? As long as your pelvis stays forward, your feet stay back, your hands can move around. At the end of the skydive, we'll open the parachute. When you feel awake, your hands are on your hands. Here we go. Relax, pelvis forward and feet back. Now, for landing, you'll be sitting in your harness a little bit by sitting on the chair. Before landing, we're going to say bring your knees up to your chest and put your feet at the front. Hands go below your knees, keep your legs up.
Is that, man? Come on up. Come on up. Awesome, man. Let's go get this on the side. Sweet, man. How was it?
Cool.
You were loving it, man. You were loving it. Congratulations, dude. Let's get a shot of you guys right here. Watch your back, man. Okay, here we go. You ready? One, two, three. Sweet.